Goodness me. Well, now he's going to get the pink out. Amazing, isn't it? Williams is going to push the pink into an open space and try and get the keyboard behind the black. So that was a bigger fluke than it might have seemed.
Mark Williams.
Occasionally you get a fluke which just brings one point, but it does change the context of the frame.
Yeah, incredible, as you say. Not only to fluke it, which is one thing, but then to remove that safe ball as well.